Right, for this video, I've got one of these triple jackpots and the Christmas advent. I'll get on with the jackpot. Get the bonuses done first. Right, find the fingers to win five. It doesn't want to scratch very easy. Find them to win 10. Find them to win 20. Very good. It's getting a bit sore. Right, so remote. It's got to match those winning numbers. In the columns, I'll find the little cash bag in there to win the prize automatic. Right, so go for an 8. Close. Nope. No, and no. 11. Got some. Scratchy dust under there, stopping us from scratching. Right, so 11. 16. 40. 12. And 9. Right, so 29. No. 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 And no. Scratch. 15. Nope. 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 And nope. And the last column. 3. Nope. 37. 4. And 19. Right, so that one's no good. On to this one. A big Christmas event calendar. These are the top 3. It's got a match 2 in the box. Oops. Corner of the store. Ball on a pound. Well, it gets a pair. Couple of little notes there, but I think I can see a bit of a dodgy number there. See if I can find any more. Something's better than nothing. 5 or 10. 10 would be brilliant. Double. No. Jingle. Oh, there's another one. Yes, nice. And another one. Nice. 3 winners up there now. Very good. Right, I'm sure the top one's a 10. The other two could be 5s. It'd be nice to get a few more. That's another one, that's 4 winners. I think I've seen 5 on someone's card. And they got, I think they got 30 quid. They got 4 fives and a 10. See if I can find another one before I get to the end. And the last one is. No, right, so I've got 3 winners. Was it 4? I don't know. Look down them from the top. 1, 2, 3. I've got 4, yeah. Because there's a block of them there. The balls, them, and them. And the one at the top. The mitts. Right, so I thought this was a 10. No, it's only a 5. And you win 15. No, you can get 5, 10, or 20. So I've got 3 down here. Starting with the gold balls. It's another 5. Yeah, it's got a lot of 5s, isn't it? 5 and 5. But 20. I'll take that. 5 on the top. And another 3 fives in the middle there. Nice little win on the Christmas advent there. Well, for me it is anyways, so once again, thank you very much for watching.